course complex and one today. I'm here today to show you how to do the bench press. So why we want to do the exercise is because it's a nice functional movement where a lot of other muscle groups are getting involved. A really nice chest exercise to help with our strength and conditioning. Before we set everything up, we just want to make sure the bar's at appropriate height. It's not only about arm length, you don't want to do a prep up out of the bench before we do anything. So make sure the arm is set up first. And when we get on the bench, we just want to sit on the end, lie back, just watch our head. We want to set our hands up on the bench, bare shoulder width apart. Pull ourselves forward and back just to center ourselves so we're not offside on the bench. We're going to tuck our feet back, squeeze our glutes and squeeze our abs so we're nice and controlled. We're going to come up and out, opening our chest. We come down nice and slow, 3 seconds, then 1 second up, making sure we track down the chest on the way down and the way up. And just wrap it up. They'll come straight out of the rack and start to do a press. So I'll demonstrate, this is one thing that we don't want to do. So I'll set themselves up and they'll come straight down. So it's not the best. Another big mistake, common mistake, is people don't set their shoulders back, so they're really extending forward, so they really want to just come back a bit. They'll just be out straight ahead, so we really want to pin our shoulders back and activate our pecs as we avoid making that. So this is the bench press, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. It's quite a functional exercise and can be quite hard to do, so make sure you grab someone if you're not sure. Get a spot. Thanks for watching, guys.